MLB The Show is on the air as we come at you this evening from Globe Life Field in Arlington. It's the one-game American League wildcard playoff. As we take in the historical comparison there, these are two franchises that have to feel good about earning their way here into the postseason.
Well, everyone has different opinions about these one-game wildcard matchups. Kind of tough that your season comes down to this after such a long season, but it certainly creates a lot of excitement and drama. The pressure's on, so we'll see who handles it better and finds a way to win.
The old holdout purists may scoff, but I gotta tell you, this is as exciting as it gets, folks. One game to decide who moves on. It's the Wild Card Playoff on the show, and it comes your way next. Kyle Gibson gets the nod here at home for the American League Wild Card game. Dan Plesac, what's the word on him?
Hey, Matt, coming on Kyle Gibson to pitch.
The 3-2, one more time. Drilled right back up the middle, and this is going to scoot on through into center for a base hit leading off the inning.
Tip your cap if you're the pitcher right there.
In the dirt here. And he is in there.
They count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2. And he's seen a lot of pitches, too.
And they take this to the bag himself for the first out. But it's a productive one as the runner moves up to third.
That is good.
And that brings in Xander Bogaerts. Hard hit ball to second. And a base hit as the run will come in to score, and that gives the Red Sox a 1-0 lead.
Hey, not an E.
Here's J.D. Martinez. Oh, and he goes the other way, and he drives it out to deep right center field. And this one scoots all the way to the wall. And to score is the runner from first. It's a 2-0 ball game.
One team
territory. Another first inning RBI opportunity. In the dirt, and now let's see. Throw goes over to third, and he got him. And it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third. Striding in for Boston, Chris. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends. Chris Sale is on the mound for the visiting squad in this AL wildcard matchup. Dan, any thoughts?
Hey, it's hard to have all four of your pick. Good spot to be a hitter right now. You have to look for something middle in.
And this is lined hard to deep left. Hernandez is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
Batting second. Second base.
So bases are in. Here he comes again. 1-2. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. He's around first, heading for two. And he's not stopping. He wants three. The relay. But he is in there with a triple.
And this is what
one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike.
Hit here. He's going to put that cleanup guy in a really good position to do some damage in this first inning.
Left fielder giving chase. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. And they are on the board with the sack fly as this is now a 2-1 game. So that brings up the big battle.
Especially with the one run lead. No surprise that he's treading lightly right here.
And that misses for ball four. Nate Lowe digging in now.
Green light in that situation. Two outs, 3-0 count. This guy can certainly handle the bat. That's a perfect situation to let him loose. But I love the fact that he's keyhole.
We'll have to leave it there as the play is made. Second inning set to go. First pitch on its way. Grounded to short. On the first, and there's one gone here to start the second. Stepping in next, Hunter Renfro.
This wasn't a four-pitch walk right here. He doesn't want to mess around and leave something over the heart of the plate and get beat in this situation.
And that misses as well. Ball four, so it's a four-pitch walk here.
Batting
up. First now and one away. From the stretch, Ani jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. Garcia is back to the track as he takes it for out number two. Alex Verdugo dig. Now the first pitch. This is pulled into right. Gallo will get there and he puts it away to. Ready to go for the last half of the inning and striding
to and work it back to an even count. Got to feel like it's a win for the offense.
Swing and a liner. Playable for Verdugo and there's one gone.
Got it.
Up next for the Rangers, Jose Trevino.
With that fastball up and in on the hands, hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
Hernandez is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two. Now to bat, Anderson Tejeda.
Pitch, get ahead, get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
Hit in the air out to straightaway left. Hernandez will reach out with one hand to make. Top of the third set to get underway. And base hit, line drive into the corner. Legs churning, he's headed for second. And the Red Sox have something going. It's a leadoff double. Ball 1-0. One for one with a single so far. The 1-0 delivery. Sharp ground ball to third. Beautiful diving stop. Got him. That was exceptional. He got the out and prevented the runner from having a chance to score.
Now that
right here, but working around a guy can come back to bite you at times.
Hit in the air down the right field line. Right fielder is on the run. He makes the catch and tagging is the runner from second. And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning.
Now back.
This is on the ground over to first. Scooped up over to first, and that retires the side. Bottom of the third now, and at the plate will be this. Does he come back with yet another?
Hey, that's back-to-back really good sliders. I wouldn't be surprised if he threw another one right here. Looks like he's got that slide ball in his back pocket right now.
So he chased out of the strike. And there's a base hit on the line. Count levers zone for strike one. He found his way over to third. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away.
Well, that's just a quality pitch right there. The location was excellent because if it.
He waits. Now the pitch. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Hernandez gets under it and makes the catch.
And that'll bring up the former first. The nasty pitch right there. Ton of rotation on that ball. You can almost see the red dot from up here. Nasty depth.
Fielded cleanly. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. No one on with one down.
Anchor ball pitcher. But if he could throw some four-seamers up in the zone like that, it could work for him.
Sent on the ground out to second. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Now to the plate. Here is here now the 2-2. Is swung on and missed. Strike three. Here's Joey Gallo now.
Coming up this part of the lineup.
A bouncer to the left side. Devers gloves it. And the throw on to first will take care of him. So he's thrown out by the only man standing on the left side of the infield. One away.
The first baseman.
Corporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
And he lost him here on 3-2. Is that
well tonight, being aggressive early on. And if he continues to throw strikes like he is, he's going to have a pretty good night.
And this one's in the dirt.
This is the kind of at bat where your hitting coach grabs you on the way back to the dugout.
Now
when they're in protect mode on an 0-2 count.
And a pitch takes off inside and it gets away. And it's not in time as. Line drive, and that's a base hit in the center field. Long throw to the plate. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score.
Boy, talking about picking your teammate.
Ball one. flew out in his only at-bat so far
from first.
Ready now with the payoff pitch. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end. All ready to go in the top. Now the 3-2 pitch. Is swung on and missed. He got him.
It looked like this at bat had the makings of a leadoff walk when it started 3-0.
And that pitch is lined into left field, and he's got his second hit of the evening.
Hey, they weren't going to keep this guy down for long.
That's a one. A hit and two tries for him so far. Hot shot on the ground is short. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
Nice effort by the shortstop right there. Kept it.
This is for ball one. A hit and two at bats.
Brown, it could be a double play ball.
Hit back up the middle. Reined in. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this. Set now for the bottom of
itself right back in the count.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Left fielder is on the move. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Now batting. Third.
So the lineup flips over. And
this is certainly that situation.
Line drive to center field. That's in for a base hit, and he's 2-for-3.
3-1 fastball middle.
For ball one. He's working on a 1-for-2 games. Here now the 2-2. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And that'll get over the wall, so the runner will have to hold up at third. Next up. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. So two on with two
pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
And he's down on strikes, so they get 2 men. And that'll bring up J.D. Martinez.
He's all night long. If he can continue spinning it like that, he's going to be just fine.
Here's a little chopper up the middle. He's got it. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Now to the plate, Kiner-Falefa. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap.
Gone!
Ball one. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. Drilled on the ground is short. Throw on to first, two gone. Next up, Christian Vasquez.
Roll over. Kind of similar situation right here. Similar stuff on the mound. Look for them to try and get him.
And we'll just leave it there as they make the play. And now, Nate Lowe, 0-for-1 with the 2-2 one more time. I'll hit sharply as this is pulled into right. Renfro is there to put it away for out number one.
Now back.
So the plate now is the designated. The next 0-2. Grounded softly to the right. Fielded cleanly. Throw gets him. Two down.
Up next.
So the next to bat will be. Swing and a liner. He's under it, and that ends the inning. Seventh inning ready to roll, and. Hit sharply on the ground. Scooped up, and the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven.
Now batting.
That'll bring up Bobby Dalbec. Now here's the first offering. Sent on the ground out to second. He's got it. On to first, and it's a quick start to the seventh as now there are two away. And the next up will be Alex Verdugo. First delivery to him. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night.
Their old
pitcher is up off his seat in the dugout now to make the walk to the mound. He's 2 for 3 and looking for more here. Looking to keep this a one-run game. The pitch to short. And not too shabby out of the pen. Takes just. Adam Ottavino will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll be here, and he's the potential tying run.
Number 16.
The 0-1 pitch. Popped him up. And the move to the pinch hitter will not pan out as that's taken in for the first out.
Now batting.
And pinch hitter to try and make an impact with one away.
Number.
And he goes against the shift there as this is on the ground at the left side. And in the left field for a one-out hit.
Adapt and persevere. That's what I.
So it's ball one. So far, 2 for 3 in the
meeting in this situation. When you got a guy on the mound that you know the bottom can drop out of any pitch he throws, you have to elevate your sights.
On to first as they get the double play.
Your
Brock Holt
please.
Will stay in the ball game as a new shortstop. David Dahl takes over out in left field after entering the game in a pinch hit role last half inning. Michael Givens has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start. He's set. Here it comes. He swings and grounds it to short. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8.
Now batting.
So here's the Boston clean. Ready on 2 balls and 2 strikes. Here it comes. Fastball, strike 3 called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are 2 away. Here now the 2-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Down. Garrett Whitlock is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the 8th.
Number 72.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Swing and a liner. And there's a base hit. So there you go. The possible tying run aboard here to kick off the home game so far. Sharp ground ball toward the hole. And there's his first base hit in this one.
Boy, D-Roll, when you're starting to swing it.
At the plate, Joey Gallo. Hard hit towards center. Verdugo is there to make the catch, and that's a big out number 1. And he is in there at third as the possible tying run.
Up next to the base.
Set to deliver the 0-1. A swing, and this ball is blasted to right field. Nothing's going to keep this one in the ballpark. And they have taken the lead. So it's a 3-run shot to straightaway right field, and is now 5-3.
What a momentum shift right there. Now the visitors are down to their final 3 outs. You can bring your big boy in.
And 3 at-bats to this point. Here's a pop-up now. Devers trying to get there. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on. Fastball for ball 1. He's working on a 1.
On a 3-2 count with 1 out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at. And if not, it's ball 4 anyways.
And there's out number 2 as this is taken in shy of the track and the runner will have to retreat. Here's Brown. This is pulled into right. Into the slide and he comes up with a great catch. Ian Kennedy takes the ball now in inning number 9 looking to close the door. So now into the boxes. Now the 0-2 pitch. Fastball call, strike 3, and there's the first out of the inning. So next to bat, ready with another 2-strike offering. A bouncer to the left side. Throw on to first, and now the Red Sox are down to their final out. Into the box, Hunter Renfro.
Pitch right here. 2 outs in the 9th. The last thing you want to do is walk a guy and bring the tying run to the plate.
That gets down, and the inning will continue. Now this will rattle up against the wall. And he'll make it to second base now with 2 gone.
And if you're the manager.
Ball 1-0. Runner in scoring position, which
make him nervous.
Now the 3-2 pitch. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order.
Chad De La Guerra will be summoned now.
Here's the first pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Garcia is there to make the catch, and with that, the ball game is over.
Wow, talk about a do-or-die situation. Amazing, they find a way.
The final line score for our ball game tonight for the victorious Rangers.
Here's what's going on around the league as the postseason rolls on. For game one of the National League division, Dodgers pitched well, allowing only three hits as they defeated the visiting Giants 4-0. They now. And that's all for today's show. See you back here tomorrow for another postseason recap.